here in Cowlitz for our first game of our three-game set with the Black Bears. Sitting here is Parker Coss. Parker had a good game in the final game of the three-game set with the Gems. He went 2-for-4, scored a run as well. So how big was that series just to get the win for you guys?
It's huge because they're in our conference, and getting that series win gives us momentum going into this series. Because this is a big series. It seems good, and coming out with a series win.
So you're going on the road now, and then you face the Black Bears team, who's not struggling necessarily, but not necessarily at the high point of the standings. Does that change your mentality going into playing this kind of team?
No, you can never really look at a record of a team because, you know, any team can win on any given day, and, you know, these guys have lived up a tough schedule, so I think they're going to be pretty good.
So you being a right-handed hitter, does it change anything when you are facing a right-hander, especially a guy like Balfour who likes to keep the ball down as a ground ball pitcher?
Yeah, it's different. As you know, his curveball's going to be, you know, a little bit different angle than, you know, lefties. Probably going to pound the outside, so you got to really, really protect the outside.
Parker is going to look to have some success in Game 1 against the Black Bears. Tune in after the game for Sweets Wrap. Go Sweets.